to the blues, keep my feet right on the ground.
First of all, this has been a tremendous event. The number of bikes here, I think it's probably one of your biggest programs. And the bikes and the people are outstanding. The bikes themselves are probably some of the best I've ever seen, and I've been around the world with motorcycles. So thank you all for coming and bringing these special bikes. And for us old guys, to see you young guys carrying this on, it makes us feel good. That lets the world know this thing of ours is not going to go away as long as you young guys are going to pick up the torch. So us old guys will probably going to fade off into the distance someday.
Yeah.
Not too soon.
Not too soon.
They got bikes to build yet. So we want to thank all you guys.
Bill, thank you very much. Again, I couldn't do it without you guys. You guys are the backbone of what we do here. And without you guys taking the time and energy to build these motorcycles and to show up on a Sunday, it's pretty special, and I really appreciate what you guys